I use a medium heavy rod and a 4-aught with a lot of drag on it. I'm about to spool my Torium 30 with 20 pound Power Pro. This rod is great for powering the snook out from underneath the dock. I use a 60 pound leader, and then I use a 6-aught hook, and I attach a whole chunk of ladyfish or a whole mullet, and then I toss it underneath the dock, deadlock my drag, and hold on. So I hope this helps you guys.